traditional Chinese medicine is gaining momentum in Africa's most populous country, Nigeria. Recently, more than 100 high school teachers with an interest in learning more about Chinese medicine gathered at the Education Resource Center in the capital, Abuja, to learn about its usefulness and effectiveness. Yuan An, a Chinese doctor based in the city of Abuja, taught the teachers the traditional medical techniques of maintaining a healthy body and mind amid very tight schedules. Yuan, who now has a growing number of patients in the country, encouraged the teachers to maintain good sitting and standing postures, adopt healthy sleeping and eating habits. The Chinese health expert also recommended regular exercise to increase the quality of life and enhance the effectiveness of the Chinese medicine. Yuan demonstrated the world-renowned Chinese acupuncture technique with some of the teachers, who expressed a feeling of relief following the treatment.
Well, I've not heard of Chinese medicine before, not until today. It's like we have been educated, and it is just herbs, where I just understand the Chinese treatment. No any special thing, it is just what to do with your body.
The training given to the local teachers was organized by the China Cultural Center in Abuja in partnership with the Education Resource Center.